Hi, this is Viv from Plugin Republic. In this video, we're going to look at how to insert your first add-on field to a WooCommerce page using the WooCommerce Product Add-Ons Ultimate plugin. You've got Add-Ons Ultimate installed. To add your first field, go to the product where you want the field to appear. Click on Product Add-Ons in the Product Data section, then click Add Group. Groups are ways of organizing your add-on fields. To add your first field, click Add Field, then choose the field type. We'll choose Text. You can give your field a label. Let's say we need the customer to enter their name on the product page. You can add a price. We're going to charge the customer to add their name. There are some more options here. So we can specify if the field is required, meaning that the user must enter a value. We can also enter a default value if we want. And we can upload an image to go with the field, plus some extra description as well. For text fields, we have some specific options. So we can set a minimum and or maximum number of characters allowed in the field. We can also choose to charge per character. And here, we have various options to allow free characters and or only charge for certain types of characters. So that's our field set up. Let's update the product and take a look on the front end. You can see our text field. When we enter some text, the price increases, and it won't let us enter more characters than we're allowed. That's it! How to insert a text field in WooCommerce. You'll need the WooCommerce Product Add-Ons Ultimate plugin, available from pluginrepublic.com. For more information, check out the resources section on the website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.